Also in Las Cruces, a man who attacked his stepfather with a hammer was sentenced to 16 years in prison. Alejandro Nevarez was found guilty of attempted second-degree murder. Officials say Nevarez was at home arguing with his stepfather. Both men then walked outside, and that's when Nevarez's mother found him hitting his stepfather with a hammer. Nevarez then ran from the home and was found a short time later at a nearby residence.